I'm crazy, creative, fanciful, funny. My favorite hobby is to photograph myself for styling and makeup competitions and film myself for video competitions, and I draw designs for design competitions. I've won with my commercial video for a viral spot video competition, and I've designed a dress for myself to go to the EMAs.
If you would choose me, I can gain interesting new experiences at work and about different cultures, lifestyles, food, people and more in cool different countries. I always apply myself to be the best. I'm gonna have adventures and action, and this is what I want always, to not get bored. I'm gonna learn perfect English. I'm gonna enlarge my knowledge. This is something I wanna do always. I'm interested in everything new. I'm gonna be always enthusiastic and motivated. Now you can see a funny video by myself. Have fun!
Nice to have you here. Can you introduce yourself, please?
We are Mella Fantasy. I'm Mella, the singer.
I'm Lily, the keyboarder.
I'm Jesse, the guitarist.
We choose this band name because Mella is my nickname and Fantasy because we have a lot of fantasy.
Why do you wear crazy clothes in your video clip?
We wanna express with our clothing that we are merry and a funny band and we like to wear crazy colored stuff. And we are the funniest, craziest, nicest and most interesting band.
We should win because we have a lot of fantasy and we are creative. Therefore, we can assort cool outfits and we know what looks like interesting and modern.
We like it to style and dye our hair, put on makeup, dare ourselves to put on crazy clothes, style our hair extreme, paint ourselves eye-catching, and we made the funniest song for the U-Crash competition.
Now you can see our video clip Crash the EMAs.
I'm hosting the new show called Behind the Video Clip. In the first episode, you can see a female artist who's gonna dance her choreography, and Bill, the singer from Tokyo Hotel, with his ex hairstyle at his photo shooting.
Hi, I'm Avril Lavigne. I'm gonna show you my cool choreography.